Azula, we heard what happened. Why have you banished all your servants, all your Daili agents, and the Imperial Firebenders?
None of them could be trusted. Sooner or later, they all would have betrayed me. Just like Mei and Ty Lee did.
Azula, we are concerned for you and your well-being.
My father asked you to come here and talk to me, didn't he? He thinks I can't handle the responsibility of being Fire Lord. But I will be the greatest leader in Fire Nation history.
I'm sure you will. But considering everything that's happened today, perhaps it's best if you postpone your coronation.
What? Which one of you just said that? What a shame. There's only one way to resolve this. You two must duel each other. I order you to fight an Agni Kai.
But we're not firebenders.
All right, fine. Lo, you're banished. Lee, you can stay.
But I'm Lee, so who's banished?